the channel, it gives you a moment to look at the video of the day, feeling a little more of an exposed environment here. I was sat in the studio.
I think it's Mr. Me from the Wii, I think.
Was that my channel?
I think it was on both, to be fair, so.
Let me check. Okay, and the shout out, Treehouse, was Mr. Me from the Wii. Shout out to you, friend. I think you've been here from the beginning, so you're an OG, and you can shout out this week. If it wasn't you, then I apologise to the person who it was, but.
They're the judges. You got Bob Irons, you got Shroomy. He's a war hero.
Judge Shroomy, yeah. So yeah, today we have an let me just up the time here. I'm gonna get on camera. If you some of you guys asking how to do the live time cam, go here. I go to let's say you need to
Oh, I've been disconnected.
Hello.
I had to go feed my cats quick, but I can easily make up some of the time, I think, so.
Oh,
okay.
Come on. Doesn't match the length, but at the end of the day, it doesn't really matter. go ahead and we are. Right, so yeah, everyone knows, you already know what I'm doing. But if you don't know what I'm doing, I'm building an elevator out of Minecraft materials. Is that right, Matt? Well, obviously it's out of Minecraft materials. I'm not doing that sentence materials, but
just once.
I'm just gonna try and go with like some sort of classic thing, like the house at the top of the tree, like in the branches and stuff, but
things, otherwise you end up trying to build a cabin and instead you have that. Okay, so this is basically the shape of the treehouse, obviously. If you guys don't know, I'm not allowed to edit anything out here, but I mean, I'm not allowed to edit too much out, so you basically gotta watch this, but it's about to get real exciting just a sec, but I mean, not really. But, jeez. The only thing I think is to say, you might have to chip in.
Would it work? Steps. That'd be a cool thing. Cool little thing to have.
Steps. I look like none of us can put a realistic treehouse here. I don't think I've ever seen a treehouse with steps. That'd be dope, though. If someone should get on that. Right here. Wait. Now I'm confused myself. Right there. Is that it? Right, then we'll come up. Here like that. Okay, now all we need to do is just put him down this wall. Or is it when we're done enough to forget about it? 5 minutes in here. And my treehouse is looking good. Now,
Whittle down.
Is that it? That might be it. Basically, I have a brilliant, genius idea, and now I need to make it a less, like, not so big, because otherwise I'm never going to finish it, and then I'll probably lose again. People said that I lost because I didn't build a cabin, which I was offended by, because, I mean, as far as I'm concerned, that was a cabin.
What, a building? No furniture inside of it?
Well, obviously there'll be furniture.
No.
What am I doing? What am I doing? Why is that a thing? Gosh, I'm really struggling here, guys. I don't drink some power. You might be able to. Like this. There we go. Like, this is starting to make a wee bit more sense now. And we need to drop that off. Don't block that off. Oh my god, I'm trying to kill myself. And then...
Yep. Not even sure why it happens even to this day, but
this is my YouTube guarantee to you. You won't have fun, but you will have my bike. Oh wait, that should not be the slogan. Come for fun, stay for the my bike. There it is. That's it right there. Bloody amazing, right. But from here I might as well get rid of this guy, because that now it's the moment out of the tree for it. I imagine this one taking off. Huh? Right? What's all time? Oh yeah, we're saying that. Do they stop? Is this not working anymore? I'll be very upset. This doesn't work anymore. What do I need? Left fence alligator. Just there, and then the right away to the tippity top, which is over here.
Why is it every time I put a block down it disappears? Something's not right, but
that is very broken. Did I do this wrong? Right? I thought you just pop it down and it makes problems. Buble. I think I did this wrong. Oh jeez, this has been so wrong. Why is it not working? Is this really one higher? Oh god. I made a massive mess.
I think my one's coming along really well.
Like that. Very, very nice. Then we need to just bring one more like this. There we go. And then we can go ahead and put this on here. Like so. And now we have a little window for the treehouse. The elevator doesn't work, but it needs an elevator. Gosh. Right, like that. Oh, this is actually looking kind of dope, you know. I should probably put these like that, right? Just so I don't get yelled at. No, I'm trying to go like this. And boom. And then. Boom. Boom. There we go. There we go. Alright, so you come up and you can turn around and you have. Oh yeah, 11 minutes, okay. I don't need to panic just yet. You have this, you have the old balcony, and we're going to do one again. Steps or slabs? That's a great question.
You also get a very loud racing car. Yeah, woo!
He lives under the breeches on F1 track. I thought it was something.
Yeah, that's pretty much true, but...
Wait, no. But this, I put the wood the wrong way around. So. And then one more. Oh my god, why did it move in? Fix this. Okay. Oh, I need to place it sideways. I would have placed it. Do that sideways. And then come up like that. Oh, this is looking like a cute little treehouse.
This is actually looking quite amazing.
Boop. There you go, you know. When it comes to Minecraft, it would have been worse. There we go. Let it tell. I just broke my grandpa. Let it tell. I definitely didn't take French. I'm not joking. I literally definitely didn't take French. And then we go like this. Oh, you know what? There's a stack of limitations to what you can do in that. I just found. Alright, let's go. So you come up, you step into this, where this will be, let's go, four out each way, four like this, and then we'll go back by, how many do we go back by, is the real question. This is, so I know some of you voted in Treehouse because you wanted to see how I would have built it on survival, this isn't it. This is definitely how I build it on survival, but this is how I build it on the free creativity of the crate, obviously. How's it coming along, guys? How's it coming along?
I think mine's going really well. That's all I can say. That's all I will say. Can't spoil too much.
I actually like this. It's nice and simple. That's what they say about me. God damn it. But see, I just brushed myself. Those were rare. About when I record that. Go back like this. There we go. And then. Okay, so you come up. But then on the other side, we should have the same thing almost. So like this. Just sort of the same, in sort of simplistic. We got matches even, like this, otherwise a monkey boy, we literally have a baby, like this, like that, oh no, okay, no, never mind, which made a double key, there we go,
this was one of the designs for the treehouse
in survival, as I said, I'm going to do a drill in survival, but
Well, it's kind of impossible that all the colors are flashing in my eyes.
Well, we have to turn your chair around. Turn your chair around.
This is how close I am, if you can see that.
I don't think, wait. Maybe, I don't know.
This is how close I am, they expect me not to look.
Get out of here. Yeah. 15 minutes in. Well, I think now, maybe.
This has actually gone quite fast. After all these technical difficulties, it's not gone that badly, to be fair. To be fair, I think I've got a few finishing things, and then I might also be close to done. Ah, no, that's a design. Hey, but what if we get done in like the first 20 minutes? I mean, you know, what if there's nothing else to add? But the challenge was to only make one, so.
But the challenge was also to make one, then with using the time of an hour, so you better keep going because you get.
Yeah, but the previous challenge was to also make a cabin. The previous challenge, but.
He's got doing it like that. He's got a very
good point. I need a block of leaves. There they are, there they are. Whew.
A block of leaves.
Yep.
This is a treehouse. I'm almost going to train now.
These blocks keep disappearing. It's actually sabotaging me. I don't know. I put them down and then sometimes they just disappear.
Actually, you know what? I'm not that far from finishing. Is this build off going to be 20 minutes long?
Well, I feel that if there were to be a limit, I think an hour would sounds a bit too much, to be fair.
I feel like an hour is a limit. So if someone wants us to build a F1 track, an hour is what we have to do that in.
God damn, blocks, stop disappearing. I think it's the game. I don't know, but I think the game... It sometimes does that, so...
Hello? Okay,
can I shut
the door? We'll be out
in a minute. To be honest, I think mine is actually... Wait, why did I get... I didn't even put any torches down because the game wanted to screw me by taking every other block away when I put it down.
Oh my god, the heat.
It's the game, it screws me.
Minecraft's
screwing you. I generally think it is. I mean, every time I put a couple of blocks down, sometimes it just disappears. So
I don't think that's that might just be a glitch. So you can always try and leave and come in here if you want. I mean, personally,
you want him to be at a disadvantage.
That's all. Raises with this. Right, that would make sense. Yes.
I'd tell you, if this was a treehouse, I would honestly love to live here. That's quite nice, that's all I'll say, but...
You keep saying that's all you say, then. You're
saying that. Now let's not get into the who did what to who and who said what when.
Who is it? Go away, Jen. We know what... We're coming in a minute. God. I have a rude interruption there. They love the interruptions. They honestly do. I can't wait. Why doesn't that one fly like that one does? Wait a second.
I generally think I'm actually done. Pretty much.
Also, insides of the app, that doesn't make sense. That's a little bit triggering.
Alright, Karen, calm down.
The inner Karen is legit about to come out of me right now. That is so bigger and wider than that. My treehouse, I remember it. Interior level count. If anyone votes because of the interior, that one's the vote for DTQ. It's strictly the outside of the house. That counts.
You always sound like you're not good at interiors.
Because that's the rules. I could make a banging house with interior.
Come on,
yeah, she's like 50. She said,